I fucked that up so bad. I fucked it up so bad. P4. I literally fucked like 3 turns. Of course.
Wow, look how close that is.
The two people who don't do anything but play the game.
Alright, let's get it.
What is that, 3 points?
One.
Guarantee you fucking sweats this.
The win is 3 points, seconds, 2, third is 1, fastest lap is 1.
Hard to win from P4. Yeah, Taz already put his thing in the chat.
Alright, let's see if we get some points, and...
Fuck, that's annoying, dude.
Definitely gotta move on this one.
Just be careful. Why is it so dark? That fucks with things. At least I have you and Breezy around me. Could be worse. I'm very annoyed with that. I just have no respect for these two as far as their pace goes. Let alone their fucking racecraft.
Yeah, let's go.
Already going at it.
Nice.
These two are so shit.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Punk ass bitch. They both fucking blew it on the first turn of the last lap. Sean went too wide and Sequit slipped on the exit and I went around both of them. And even I went too wide, but Sean completely fucked that shit up. And then I had DRS and Sequit was in first, so he didn't, and he slipped, so I got a run. Even Breezy got passed. Punk motherfucker. Give me that shit. Questionable racecraft here, boys.
You got two more. Good stuff.
Come on, man. Come on, man. That shit. So only what, the top three get points?
Yep.
So Sean got no points from that. Which is not my preferred person, but at least
it's... Sequit got two in this round. You got three, so...
No way. I got five or something, because Breezy got second.
Yeah, no, first is 3 points in this first heat.
And what's second?
It's two.
Oh, 3-2-1?
Yeah, well, Breezy actually got three also because he's got a fast lap.
Okay, I'm fine with that.
But, yeah, that's fine. So it's 3-3 and
let's pick this shit up.
2. If that's right. No. 2-3.
So for you, it's just staying, trying to get to Q3 then?
Yeah, I don't know. My pace, I didn't feel good in that, really.
I didn't either, to be honest. They kind of gave it away to me, which I'll take.
Alright, so we gotta wait, and then,
I'm gonna save all of these just in case.